I'm Brandy, and this is how I see it. Today, we're going to go over Coi Leray in a Pooh Shiesty feature. Wasn't she just in a feature with Lil Durk last week? Oh my God. Please don't tell me that she ran through all the family. I'm just saying. I said what I said. Go run and tell her that. Go run and tell her that. But with that being said, yes, they have a Purr song. So anyway, they have put out a song and it's called Big Purr, right? Don't. He trying to get it back in blood. But what I was gonna say is, we're gonna probably hear some tidbits on what Coi wants us to know about her daddy. We may hear Pooh Shiesty, you know, let off a whole bunch of, you know what I mean, street secrets. So with that being said, we also have to give a special shout out to our sponsor of today's video. You guys go and check out The Same Lines, Her Life in Your Hands by Niraj Sharma. Available on Amazon and eBooks. All the links in the description box below as well. And you already know the links are going to be in the description box below for you guys to go and check that out. Now we're just going to jump into it. This is Big Purr, right? He trademarked that. Come get it back in blood.
Yeah, he called me Big Purr. Come make the purr.
The SRT maker get wet, play in the cat while I switch gear. Keep on running from these backs. I pull them tracks out.
Yeah,
come
baby, after the cat while I switch gear.
Come back, yeah, he gon' hit from the back.
Nice.
Keep that fuck, put it up in the air.
We stacking the honey, the contract fuck in the back and fix her hair.
What's up, daddy, daddy,
I don't want you to grab me. Say put taste like laffy taffy. Spit on the D like gymnastics. Ooh, little B, cause you get nasty.
That bass all right. Look, that's fire. I was gonna say, girl,
but. Nigga, but I've been about action, smacking, shy man, I might act. Let it get free cash. But nails and feet stay up to par. Need to see friends till when you get
it.
He call me Big Purr. Come make the Big Purr.
The SRT maker get away, play in the cat while I switch.
I wonder how many times they made her do that. Do it again.
Baby, after we that can't come back. Yeah, he gon' hit from the back. Don't be up in the air. Baby, keep that fuck. Put it up in the air.
She don't really have a big part. It's all Pooh. Hers. They were like, let's just do that last, that the last bars over again. Loop it. I can't take.
I need to say that one.
I really can't. I can't take Coi Leray serious with her career at all. I mean, because honestly, every single song that she's done, and brother, it's art or not, I don't care. She just really talking about passing the coochie around, and I'm assuming she told her daddy she was gonna make it, right? She was not gonna ask for his help no more, and by God, I hope that her coochie is golden, okay? And she's paying top, not dollar foot, because I'm just like, I don't know. She doesn't even look like a full adult. That's just me. I love Coi Leray. I do. It's not like that. But whenever you act like. Girl. Anyway, put your favorites in the comment section below. Y'all know I can go all over the place with this. But only because I really expect Coi Leray. You know, it's one thing to be from the streets. And because it's great. Okay, it is what it is. You know what I mean? No one can take the streets out of you. But you're not going to sit here and make me believe that she really is from the streets. Not with that type of money. I don't think that daddy was always taking her in and out the studio. Or in and out the bars. In and out the clubs. I don't think that she had that real rough grungy street life upbringing. I'm just really, really sorry. You ain't gonna make me believe that, right? But with that being said, Pooh Shiesty, I'm sure she's, look, they, I don't know, they run through that little video thing. I don't know. Y'all just tell me what you think in the comment section below. We can go back and forth. You gonna hear it. That's just how I see it. It is what it is. Again, please subscribe to my channel if you have not. Sign up for notifications because they go hand in hand. I really want to hear what you guys have to say. Again, put your favorite Pooh Shiesty song in the comment section below because I've only done a couple of his, right? Don't forget Coi Leray. We can do her as well, okay? I really want to open the book up, you know, give some more females some love on this channel. Some of you guys be acting like, I don't show enough love. And it is what it is. Y'all can have y'all's opinion. I appreciate that. But with that being said, my name is Brandy. This is how I see it. But again, I'm out.